deeply concerned about what's happening to the farm economy of Maharashtra. We are facing a grave drought, and I think the government is not prepared to handle the drought again. The entire industrial scene is in shambles, and the farm loan waiver demand is not being addressed by the government at all. There is a complete impasse in the Maharashtra Assembly, and I don't think government has any clue about how to resolve the impasse. Today, the state government budget is going to be presented. I don't think the opposition will allow the budget to be presented at all. I think it's a sad thing that we're losing a great opportunity to take the state further to the number one position. We're already losing our Mumbai as a financial capital of the country.